Max? Max?
Yeah.
What's up?
What's up? I'm in the middle of making a Generation Zero video.
Nice.
I'm gonna loot a bunker and then I'm gonna finish off this episode, guys.
Nice.
I'm running pretty low on meds, so I'm kind of, I have to lay low with the meds at the moment. I only have, like, let's check actually. I only have one simple first aid kit and one paramedic response pack. Which is not fairly well, to be honest. So at the moment, I'm just trying to do missions and loot and stuff. The bunkers aren't gonna give me a good amount of stuff anyways, so that's what I'm doing.
Nice.
Empty camp, okay. Starving bunker, one weapon that I can acquire. I think that's the entrance, but I have no idea. Yep, I have to go there. I hear gas. That's not good. That means I'm gonna have to use medicine to help me. Jesus. How many of these things are there? Oh no, I had to go down there. Well, that's why I brought this thing, right? I brought a field radio in case.
Nice. Are you alive right now?
No. Okay, well that's done. Okay, well I just did that. So, that's great.
Major Lindgren, kom. Rapportera status. Vad i helvete händer där borta? Leverera full rapport på nämnda fientliga maskiner. Major Lindgren, bekräfta kontakt, kom.
Is it an HP5? It is. Well, I need to find the safe house part of this bunker. Finally, it's something good. Yes, give me more of those. Give me a lot more of those. Sweet. I have 5 now. Let's go this way. Sweet. More, please? No, just ammo. It's fine, though. Thing there. There's all just bathrooms. Backpack with medicine, which I need. Meds. If I can get more of those, that would be amazing. This would have some. And it does, nice. I can finally use a few now. Okay, I'm at 76, I'm good now. Let's go. Weapons crate. I already have a better one. That's fine. Nice, an adrenaline shot. Okay, so I completed this. Now I'll just track this, and then I'll do this one after. I honestly thought though there would be more missions, but because I've already basically completed the game on the Xbox. I have all the guns and stuff almost. But yeah, I don't know. Sweet. Okay, well, I'm done here. Now I can take this off. What are these? Tank. How's a tank in the archipelago? That's weird. And then a harvester. Okay. Well, probably because I crossed into the farmlands, but still, I need to go here. That means I have to go past these guys or I can fight them. Honestly, I am considering to fight them, but I have no idea. I don't want to die and stuff, but... I mean, I could probably fight them, to be honest. We don't have too much good stuff. Been. I needed to go to my mission, my second mission, to my side mission, but I have two rivals that are blocking my way. And at this, yeah, and I'm considering if I should fight them or not. You want me to fight them? I'll watch. Hmm? Okay. Well, I'm gonna get this safe house that's like right in front of me. Because at this point, if I die, at least I want to be somewhat close to them anyways. I think I hear him. I'll bring some EMPs so I can EMP them and stuff. Also, I think I hear them. I think I hear the harvester. But at the same time, like, what level am I? Level 8 here. So if I wait for these guys to level up, then I could probably get an experimental weapon right away, but... yeah, I'm probably just gonna sneak past them. Because I want to save them. You see, one's right there. And then the tank shouldn't be anywhere that far. The tank should be pretty close. Yeah, he's behind them. Problem is that they're literally right through my path. And then there's things over here, so, I mean, I have no idea what I'm gonna do. Other than literally crawl. And just hope for the best. I could try and... No, that wouldn't work. Because then they would hear it. And I get into a battle, and then they would get into a battle, and then once I get there, they'll just be all over me waiting for me to get out, so... And I wouldn't be able to go away because I'd be in combat, so I'm just gonna sneak by them. But I'll get out my shotgun just in case. I hear the tank and I see the harvester. Never mind, I see both of them. That's the harvester, and the tank is just behind him, right there. I'm waiting for this guy to get to level 4. Great, there's hunters. That's great. Well, I'll have to get pretty dang lucky if I'm gonna sneak past these guys. I'm gonna stay here for now. Well, this place went through a lot, apparently. Oh yeah, that's a lot. I really don't know if I'll be able to fight them. Or if I'd be able to fight them. Oh hey, there's a safe house up ahead. Nice. So I wouldn't have to worry about dying constantly. I'm gonna try the glitch, see if it works. I need to jump though. Can I jump, please? Or not, I guess I can just... Okay then. As long as I get to the safe house, the barn that's right in front of me, I should be okay. then at that point, then I really won't care if I get caught or anything. I will just have to deal with it. I could just blow these things up. Yeah, once. So I can go in there. And I can get a radio. And stuff. And then I can blow them up. All five of them. But I'm a bit nervous if the others will come. But they're probably too far away anyway, so it's fine. I'm probably gonna regret that later. Nice, safe house. I'm probably, like, actually way better off just laying low. I'm honestly probably just way better if I just lay low. And if I just, wait to get a clear shot and then I'll just go. Oh my god. Okay, just go, 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 go. Please say that was it. That was freaking loud. I didn't think it'd be that loud. Also didn't think everything in the entire freaking barn would blow up. So that was amazing. Dude, and I legit thought that once that prototype runner came in, the one I just killed, I thought like everything was coming after me now. I know, I was about to get so pissed. But luckily it didn't. Because I really don't want to kill a rival that's not level 4 already. Because I want to get an experimental gun pretty early. You guys are probably agreeing with me, but I have no idea. If you do, you could probably comment it. Any suggestions or anything, any tips? Look at that guy. Okay. A lot of stuff here. Silencers, scopes, flares, ammo. You name it. Just got a handgun silencer. Let's see how that looks. Do I have a silencer for my AR? No. Let me check. I do. Oh no. Looks like it goes up. So maybe if I just hold it down a little bit. Yeah, that could work, and it shot in the same places, basically. Yeah, look at that. Full-blown accuracy. Yeah, that could work. Okay, we can try that out. I still can't believe I survived that. Like, holy crap. Like, that explosion was huge. Okay. So what's our next... Oh. Just the... Oh, God. Okay. Come in. Hermelin in bunker. Skvard in bunker. Uttern bunker. Martin bunker. And Minkin bunker. I know that at least there's a bunker in the south coast. The farmlands. The forest region. Or this is the marshlands. This is the mountains. This is the forest. And then this is Himfall Island. I don't know how to get here, though. I'm pretty sure there was, like, a mission where you go, like, right here, and then there should be, like, a button, and then you just go over here, and then you get a bunch of, like, what's it called? Safe houses? And missions here. I remember this place. This place was so annoying, because I remember I had this mission here, and I had to sneak past. It was so hard. And I just decided, screw it, I'll just kill everything, and that was not a great idea. I tried. Okay, well, I'm gonna end this off. Episode 10. I think this is episode 10. I have absolutely no idea. I'm pretty sure it is. But anyways, I will see.